There we go. We're recording.
And we're live.
Wow, that was a big run.
We're not supposed to be smoking in here, are we?
Smoking?
Yeah, you're not supposed to be smoking.
Oh, come on.
Except for, I think that guy in the far back row is. His security might want to look at that one.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, we see you. All the way down there?
Yeah. You. Yeah. Stop.
Everyone just turn around and look at him. Look, everyone just turn around.
Just stop it.
Yeah.
It's not nice.
We got eyes on you.
We see what you don't see, and what is unseen cannot be seen. Is that right?
I think so. Well, I'm not quite sure.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hello.
What's that?
Hello.
How's it going?
Okay. How are you?
Pretty good. I think we're at Vancoufur, right? I think there's a Vancoufur.
Yeah, this is Vancoufur.
Yep.
You know what's so great about this Vancoufur?
What?
This is the 2014th Vancoufur.
What?
Yeah. You know how, like, Geofriends, this is going to be the year of Geofriends 20? This is Vancoufur 2014. There's been 2014 Vancouvers. I can only remember the last couple of ones, but that must be there was 2014 Vancouvers.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yep.
I can't believe it. I'm in shock. Wow.
Why are all the back seats in the row? What is this, a Supreme reunion concert? Come on, it's the opening ceremonies.
Yeah, don't be shy.
There's a bunch of empty seats over there.
We might not have the same budget as the Russians, but it's still going to be entertaining.
Hey, yeah. we won in hockey, though.
What? Hockey? What's that?
I apologize to all of the Americans in the audience.
Must
so
be not Canadian.
It's so sad that your hockey teams suck, but it's not your fault.
Yeah, you suck. That's right, even you from Seattle. Yeah, you.
Yeah, sorry, Canadians are way better in hockey.
Yep.
Hockey. Well, I think our room should be free. It should be available sometime soon. Hopefully they could check us in.
Yeah. Yep, those rooms.
Hey, can't wait. Have you seen the chairman yet? I haven't seen him.
Charming.
He's been like running around. Is he over somewhere?
Wait, is he a blue dragon?
Maybe.
Hmm.
Let me
see if I can find him.
We might have an imposter over here.
There's a blue dragon with a chair on his head.
Let's see if we could find an imposter aconite.
Mr. Blue Dragon, where are you? Just report to the front desk.
We might have someone for...
Hello!
We might have someone for who wants an awkward hug as well.
Woo!
Let's see if we can find the person that wants an awkward hug from Aconite.
I'm the Blue Dragon.
Hello.
Hey, welcome. Welcome to Vancouver. Wow. Look at this crowd. Woo.
Oh my gosh. It's Aconite. I want a hug. Give me a hug. Aconite. Yeah, you're so cool.
Help.
What? This is what they always do, don't they? Just go for hugs just like that. It's like, hey, hug. Oh, man. Man, I think I scared Aconite away. All I wanted was a hug. Look at me. That's all I want is a hug. Just like that person in the front row over there. He needs a hug. You.
Hello.
You need a hug.
You're so wild.
I'm white.
Are you an Arctic seal?
You dwarf me.
I'm from the Arctic. That's right.
Would you like a hug? Hug?
Okay.
Oh, you taste good.
No. Don't do that. Good hug.
I know the brand for my nose now.
Hey, you. Yeah, you in the front row. Shut up.
You.
Shut
you
it. We don't need your noise. Everyone is trying to gather and sit down, and you are ruining it for everyone.
Look at all these empty seats. They're everywhere. Come on, why aren't we filling this place up?
I can count 5 seats that are empty within the first 2 rows. Fill them up. Come on.
Come on.
Don't be shy.
Come on. It's not like I'll give you an awkward hug or something.
Yeah. If these seats don't fill up in 10 seconds, there's going to be some serious trouble.
Oh, no. I don't think we have the club anymore.
What?
I'm
confused.
What?
I'm a seat filler.
Something fishy is going on.
Something fishy, eh? Well, looks like let's see here. Let me see if I can find something fishy.
He looks like a baby.
I'm not a baby.
Yeah, you look like a baby.
Nah, just held back. I've been in the 6th grade twice.
It shows.
I just came here for a break from my re-education.
Someone say something fishy?
What?
Hey.
We're just splashing around, you know.
Hey.
Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
He's smoking, and he's the salmon.
It can be smoked salmon. One sec. Now it's smoked salmon.
Wow.
Hey, prime jokes right here.
Smoked salmon. Anyone want smoked salmon?
Yep.
Anyone?
Welcome to Canada. Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon and maple syrup.
Let's just stand here and just watch.
Okay.
Staring contest.
Whoa! Right.
Whoa! Open flame over here. You gotta watch out.
I
don't want any explosions.
I wasn't me. Hey, just stop it.
What? You think it was that guy up there? You think it was him?
It's probably the front row.
I can smell it. It's not good.
Wow.
I gotta get rid of this open flame, or it might start an explosion.
Talk about childish.
Oh, much better.
You people should be ashamed of yourselves.
Yeah. Was it like the 225 rule or 228?
What? You mean the convention?
Yeah.
Rules. It's 366, I think.
366.
Yeah, something like 366.
Yeah. I think I saw a video on it.
Yeah.
Isn't that the rule that says he who smelt it dealt it?
Yes. Maybe. All I know is you hear that one song. Who's thinking that song right now when you say 366? Nobody.
Just a number.
Yep. Who here has room 366?
Yeah. Anyone have 366?
Trick question. There isn't any.
Who here has room 222? That's a famous room, too.
Two?
They even made a TV series about it.
Oh, I did not know.
Long ago.
I see.
What are you doing over there?
I'm just wiggling.
We had two.
That's fun. Whoa!
Where'd you go?
silence.
Hey, how's it going?
You sound very funny.
Wait. I think I see Mountain Blue Fox. Hey, hello.
Oh.
Hello, Mountain Blue Fox.
Hey, Mountain Blue Fox.
Oh, man.
So nice.
Wait, I spy.
You
with
spy?
My little eye.
Okay.
Something that is... tan.
Tan. Well, it can't be anyone from Vancouver because I barely see any sun. It's always raining over here.
Well.
Come on, that was funny.
Forgot to laugh. Okay. Come on. Who is it?
Let's see. Something that's tan, eh? Tan. Maybe that camera guy over there, you know, always filming all these events.
Nope.
No, not him? Okay, let's see, tan. Is it, Meteor over there? Meteor? Is that you? Is he the one?
Nope.
Come on. Give me a hint. What is tan?
Well,
give me another clue.
One clue.
Okay.
Is he has a very thick tongue.
Very thick tongue. Well, there's two people I can think of. Nitro and Kheetah. Let's say Nitro. Am I right?
Yep, it's Nitro.
Yes, I'm a winner.
We see you, Nitro.
Hey, Nitro.
Hello.
How's it going?
Good to see you made the back one piece from Australia.
Yeah,
I saw the pictures.
I wonder where it's going next. It's been to Europe, it's been down under.
Italy!
Phrasing.
Okay. Okay, is everyone settled?
Yeah. Are you guys finally, like, found a seat? This is not like musical chairs. It's not the fursuit games already.
Nope.
Just find one and sit.
Yes, sit down!
Come on, have your dog so you know how to sit.
There's more room at the back. Just keep moving to the back.
Yeah.
If you can't find it with the people in the cheaper seats, please clap your hands.
That was pretty silent. That's some pretty lame clapping.
Yeah.
Come on. Enthusiasm.
Maybe it's the sound of one paw clapping.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't clap. See?
You know what? I spy with my little eye something that is red.
Ooh. Where, Magnus?
No.
Red.
Come on, this is actually kind of easy. Red.
I don't know.
Ridiculous?
No, it'd be the sofa.
Oh my.
Horrible. I could give you puns. Those would be horrible.
Joke.
Okay. I don't know. Soon we're gonna be kicked out soon because the welcoming ceremonies are about to begin.
Oh yeah. It's not like we're entertaining or anything.
Nope.
No, they don't care about us.
We're not even part of the schedule. We just kind of slipped in.
To be truth, we came up here after trying and failing kind of to be on the Late Show with Craig Ferguson. We heard he was looking for some new puppets.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't qualify.
We didn't quite make the cut.
No. That said, we couldn't lip sync very well to the music.
Nope.
Yeah, I think we look like exactly like majority of the pop singers out there.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.
Oh, yeah. Yep. sorry.
Jeez.
So, if everyone is seated, we can begin.
Yep. Just make sure if you're in a fursuit, please be in the back so we could see.
Yeah, with all your fluffy ears and your hair getting in the way, no one can see anything.
Makes it hard for us to see.
Yeah.
Yeah, down in front.
Yeah, fursuiters, no respect.
Nope.
Oh, so derpy all the time too.
Yeah.
Derp, 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 derp.
Natural.
Yeah, natural derp. King derp. Okay. So.
Well, yeah, I think you guys are gonna enjoy the opening ceremonies. It should be really good.
Yeah, it should be good. So, I guess we're gonna be signing off here now, aren't we?
Yep.
So, behave yourselves.
Yeah.
Keep your hands to yourselves. Keep them on your lap, and don't kick anyone. Anything else?
Clip your hands and arms inside the ride at all times.
Yep.
And maple syrup.
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup. Glum. Okay.
See ya.
Bye-bye. Whoa.
So, that's good. Cool. So we can just watch.
I think my hand came up there at one moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried not to, especially for the fish. The fish was kind of hard.
Yeah.
Because your hand's really quite low.
Right at the beginning, my hand. I wanted to get the.
Yeah. So we can watch it on. No. Well, even then, your TV's really hard to see from.
Still recording.
Is it?
Yes.
System. Edit.